In other news, Aitutaki Cyclone Pat Appeal concerts got underway this week. Two concerts were held at Telstra Pacific Centre in Manukau, featuring cultural performers and other artists. Organisers were happy with the community support and with the monies raised so far.
I'm pleased and I'm also confident to say that the money will be going to where it's desired to help our people that has been devastated by Cyclone Pat.
Cyclone Pat hit Aitutaki in the Cook Islands over a month ago, causing widespread damage to property.
To sport now, and 6 months after knocking out Shane Cameron, David Tua is back in the ring next week.